started north and south. Friendly war going on out in the water with White up and riding on a nice left floater off the top, round and around this section here. Looks like he's got another section, another off the top, and working it to the inside of the net. Okay, in White, Zach Oliver. In blue, Tyler Thomas. This is on the north side. In orange, Max Van Fun. In yellow, Chris Rutherford. In red, Josh Vasquez. In green, Derek Peters. On the south side, Ryan Cruzo. In white, in blue, Spencer Wagner. In orange, Nick Lazzini. In yellow, Travis Lanchard. In red, Ronnie Whelan. And in green, Tyler Thornsley. So heat number two, round two, has just officially started. Happening March 10th, we'll give a pro entry to the female winner. Heat number three, we need you to check in ASAP. In the north side, Spencer Rickardell. In white, in blue, it's Brandon Murray. In orange, Owen Murphy. In yellow, it's Mike Furchetti. In red, it's Kenny Fulton. In green, it's John Lee. On the south side, in white, we got Frank Roper. In blue, it's Ryan. In yellow, Stephen Kelderan. Sorry if I pronounced your name wrong. And in red, it's T.R. Clark. Then we have one more heat for round number two. Four, three, two, one. That's heat number three, round two. Thank you. All right, heat number one.
Because it's right next to 95.